take my phone out before that bitch break now.